Now, during this year's two sessions, politicians are making themselves more available to the media. There are three areas for reporters to interview ministers, lawmakers and CPPCC members. On Saturday, five ministers and 11 advisers took questions from international and domestic media on issues concerning people's livelihoods and the country's future. The three interview areas will be opened several times during this political season. They're meant to convey important information on the two sessions.